YouTube. I wonder what I know because my sister's coming down the stairs. I make such a noise when it comes down the stairs. But anyway, what's he doing now? Cause I don't know what happened, but like for some reason like the remote hasn't got a back on the TV remote and I don't know why, I don't know what happened to it. And when my mum was watching the TV, it must have fell out or something, or probably one of the pets has choked on the phone and fell out, so he's playing with the battery now. But anyway, I feel quite strange this month, because next month, me and Daniel will be meeting. So yeah, it feels strange. Because I was just saying to Daniel last night, like, it doesn't feel like it feels more real now a bit, like just it's strange feeling, because like I've never met anyone online before. I've had loads of different online friends, but I've never actually met anyone, any of them. So it's a bit strange. I'm a bit nervous as well because like I'm shy as well, but I don't think I'll be as nervous because we've like spoke on mic for a long time now, and we've started doing FaceTime. And something was funny last night actually, because we didn't FaceTime last night. I don't know why, but I don't normally like asking him. I'll wait for him to ask it. Cause I don't like putting people out of comfort zone or anything like that. I don't know. I just don't like asking people stuff. It's the same with like any of my friends. I just wait for them to ask me for stuff and that. Same with like hanging out, I wait for them to say in that. But like, it wasn't last night, it was the night before last night. And I can't even think of the days, so. And like, I don't know, I just, because I've had just a lot on this, yeah, I'm just not remembering days. And like, well, me and Daniel were FaceTiming, and then I saw his dad because his dad came in his room. So Daniel showed us his dad, and then I couldn't really see him properly. Like, I could see him, but like not fully. But like, I couldn't like really like make out what he looked like. I just knew what he looked like a tiny bit. I knew he had a beard and that. And then I says, oh, your dad just looks like he's in his 50s. But he's in his 60s or something. And then he told he says his dad's gonna love me. So he told his dad yesterday. And then when me and Daniel were playing GTA last night, I heard his mum saying something, and then because she was saying to tell me that I need glasses, saying his dad looks 10 times younger. That was funny, but yeah, that's funny. But I can't wait, oh mommy, it's gonna be good. I keep panicking though, because I keep thinking like my mum's gonna move us out of this location. I'm not gonna say my location for privacy reasons, but I like where I'm living. And my mum and my dad's not keen, and then I keep panicking. Or I'm thinking that I'm going to be moved out, like, to a different location and that, like, and I don't want that. And, like, Daniel keeps saying when he's ready, if we're working that, but he's moving to me and that. And then I just keep panicking and overthinking. I don't want to move out my location, and I keep telling my parents that. I don't know why, it's just that I grew up here and I'm proud, I've got all the memories and that. But yeah, that's it for this video, bye.